Hi, this is Vikas here from Transwater System. This is a layout which has 175 houses and they have many borewells and most of them are dry. One of the borewells is yielding a very bad quality water. They gave us the water report from the borewell and it was almost equivalent to sewage. So what we have done is we have done a recycling system. We have taken that water, borewell water, and studied it and designed a system which is a multi-stage system. This is a multi-stage system. Each stage removes one particular mineral from the water. The first stage will remove turbidity of the water. There is a very high turbidity in incoming water. And second stage will remove color from the water. The water is almost black in color, so we have identified the components which is contributing to that color and we have removed that. Third stage, we are removing hardness of the water, so we are removing, the hardness is also very high in the water, so we are removing that. And final, treated water is clear, crystal clear. This layout, this building is saving almost 85,000 liters every day and we are proud that we are doing it for them. Thank you.